pass along the way. I doubt the old man is alive to even see them, but if you don't light the fires, it will be the death of you. Because despite the sacrament, the North can still kill you. This boat and the fire are your best means of safe, swift passage. Stray from them only when it's absolutely necessary. Use your bow to light the signals with fire arrows. Bring me proof of my father's death, and I will make sure you are remembered as a friend of the Prophet. Go now, with my blessing.
Okay, so now let me see this bullshit this guy about to put me through. I had one fun mission with these guys. First one was just me getting high on some supplies. Really hated it because I just love myself some action. So this mission, I think now we need to decide, if I get it right, we need to light up some torches or some post, like a guideway or something, I don't know. And this is not me riding slow. The boat literally is riding slow. What's this? So that's that shit they give me to drink. Look how look. You see how water's like going up in the air. Either that or steam is going up. One of them. So far, I'm not sure what I'm doing, okay, so I'm gonna randomly throw these inside the crowd and try to see what happens. Nope. Okay, so we're not at the spot yet, let's go. That's why I hate slow missions like this. No shooting. Just like it is designed to waste time. Oh, the dog better stay there right where it is. Don't jump on this boat. Oh, this is not good. Kevin's gonna die. Okay, I don't know how to equip myself with this. How do I equip myself with the fire arrow, though? That was good. But that's only regular arrow. Oh, well. I guess unless it's very far, I'm just going to use your scene to ignite it part of the day. Thank you. that person. That was not cool. Say we need to hurry up. Want to see what happens. Let's keep this. Let's keep it going. Now you might get pretty bored at this type of mission, bro. There's no fire, no shooting so far. Just us tripping balls. Also, Mystical Joseph C. That is shit. So basically they just poison the air and tell you, hey, go light these things up to get rid of the poison, okay, or die. I have no more health kit. So we're probably gonna die this time. Looking at a grind type of game right here, man. I mean, this particular mission. The game itself is fast-paced and everything. We're playing it too. Just this mission is just chilled and relaxed. Now, silly me, I don't even know how to switch the arrows to the fire ones. Hang in there, my youth. Yeah, look like that's about it. I mean, that mystical sound you hear in the background is like a straight up yoga type of chill out shit. Come on. Okay, the good thing I didn't come down yet, man. Alright, let's just loot these bodies before we move on, you know? In case you're curious of what's going on, we need to open this thing to let the boat out. To let this boat with a slow pace go through. At the same time, I think those devilfish are swimming in this thing too. Come on. There we go. Too goddamn reliable. Hey, I wonder what this plan is fusion. Because I went and get that experience yet, so I'm gonna have to hit that tonight after I come off this game. Yep, should be driving the boat. I already see this is like a very boring mission, so if this is on a video on YouTube that I saved, you might as well skip this. If you're watching this live right now, my bad. Oh, my bad. Alright? I didn't know. We both experiencing the same thing right now, okay? Just relax, chilled out video. Gameplay. I mean, everything looked cool though. It looked like a set of a horror movie. Or like a pirate movie. Oh, cool. I guess that's that. Okay, my dog is back with me now, so this is a good thing. It's a beautiful thing. Nah, let's see what all of that was for. This mother is alive. Just the dude would destroy the game in the last
I did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong.
He is wrong. God damn.
I have waited so long for someone to come. I've begun to despair. I have seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream.
Right.
I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. But he has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me.
This son of a woman destroyed the whole goddamn game the last time we played 5-5.